You are all around here to welcome me, and I thank Nigerians for their support and encouragement. I thank them also for their constant prayers for me and Mr. President.